Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope y'all are doing well. I had a request to review and talk about this little face device. And if you're not familiar with what these are, it's a gold-plated facial massaging wand. And the claim, what these things claim that they do is that they help to sculpt and define and depuff your face, as well as tone facial muscles and really improve the appearance of the face instantly. And I thought that today would be a really wonderful day to test this out because I live here in Kentucky and right now everything is in bloom and it's really beautiful outside, but it also is giving me a ton of allergies and I feel like my face is really puffy and congested. So I think that today would be a great day to use this. So I'm just going to use it exactly how the directions say. You just pop a couple of batteries in here and turn it on and it kind of vibrates or oscillates. I don't know if you can hear this or not, but it just sort of reminds me of like an electric toothbrush type of sensation or the way it feels in your hand. And then you just, you know, run this all over the contours of your face. So with that in mind, I'll get started. So the way that I used this was exactly how the directions said. I didn't put any additional oil or cream onto my face. I just used it barefaced. And I am familiar with the lymphatic pathways of the face, so even though this wasn't in the directions, I went ahead and followed the lymphatic pathways of the face in hopes that this would really help to clear out some of that puffiness that I'm feeling. So I just did this. It took pretty much less than 5 minutes, and I followed along, you know, just running this along the lymphatic drainage and just really hoping that this would do everything that it promised, that it would give me a more defined and more sculpted look to my face. So here are my overall thoughts. This is my before and after photo. I'm not sure that I see that huge of a difference. I certainly don't feel that huge of a difference. I still feel like I have some congestion and some puffiness in my face. I guess I was just looking for a bigger difference because everything that this little device promised that made me think that this was going to be a major difference between the before and the after. So here are some pros and cons, what I think of this. On the pro side, it's definitely easy to use. You don't necessarily need any specialized training or you don't have to be a skincare professional in order to use it. I would say that if you do know a little bit about basic facial anatomy, it might help guide how you use it a little bit better, but it's definitely not, you know, anything that you have to do. It's fairly easy. And I would say that also another pro is that, you know, it's not uncomfortable and I didn't feel like at any point I was going to hurt myself or that if I rested it too long in one area that bad things were going to happen. So I think on the safety side, as well as on the ease of use, those are all pros. On the con side, these little devices can be really expensive. I've seen them for couple hundred dollars online and there are cheaper options as well, and I'll put some links to that in the description. They're definitely not as inexpensive as say something like gua sha or jade rolling. I also don't think that I got the results that were promised. It made it in this, you know, description of this device, it made it seem like I was really going to see a major difference right away. And for how much these do cost, I really would have expected to see a big difference between the before and the after. And I just certainly didn't see that. So with that in mind, I am going to make a second part of this video where I compare these devices with facial gua sha and jade rolling, because I would like to see the results side by side of each of these three. My hypothesis is that jade rolling and gua sha are going to give more visible instant results than what this is, but I am definitely going to put that to the test. So if you'd like to know whenever I post that video, go ahead and hit subscribe and you'll get notified when the second part goes up. So thanks so much for watching and I'll see you next time.